All right, so that's all for today's lesson. Hope you enjoyed it. Tomorrow we'll be back and we're going to be learning more about how to make decisions using computers. So today we kind of started at the basics, and tomorrow we'll learn how to make things a little bit more complicated and expand the ways that we can make decisions. So I hope you enjoyed today's lesson, and I'll see you tomorrow.